How to convert cc to milliliter. As we know, 1 cc is equal to 1 milliliter. 1 cubic centimeter equals 1 milliliter. To convert cc to milliliter, multiply your cc figure by 1. Example, convert 45 cc to mil. 45 cubic centimeters equals 45 by 1 milliliter equals 45 milliliters. To convert milliliter to cc, divide your milliliter figure by 1. Example, convert 45 milliliters to cc. 45 milliliters equals 45 divided by 1 cubic centimeter equals 45 cubic centimeters.